Sorry, I guess I accidentally ended the video. Welcome back to part 2. Oh, by the way, this is the part where Joker walks off and then jumps in.